just finished this sweet little butterfly book, and it's really similar to the flower book that I just did. I've used antique bits in here and dyed papers and the proper way to tea dye pages, and it came out pretty cute, I think. I really like the little butterflies. They're just so charming. And I like all the little mixed media bits in here. And bits of lace. And then I love this little pocket, this tiny pocket at the back. Ciao for now.